Boy, oh boy. Boy, oh boy. Empathy should be a superpower. And this is something I've rallied and railed and all the rest, and will hop on that horse and ride it into the sunset all day long. Empathy is really the ability for a leader to understand where a team member or teammate is coming from. That's all it is. That's all it is. It's just holding space for them. And so it's not sympathy. And one of the differences between sympathy and empathy, because I see these changed quite often, is that if you picture like a fence and your teammate is on the other side of that fence, empathy says that you stay on your side of the fence, but you're talking to them, you're understanding them, you're seeing where they're standing, you're seeing where they came from, you're seeing what they're wearing, all of those things. That's empathy. Sympathy, though, is when you cross that fence and now you're interacting and maybe your hands on them, or you're starting to feel now what they're feeling. That's the difference. A lot of people get that confused, because empathy is critical, because for you to influence another person, for you to learn how to communicate with them, for you to learn where they're, you know, what will motivate them, you have to understand where they come from. If they're coming to you with a particular situation or problem or issue, and in your head, you're like, well, I don't get it. Like, it's pretty straightforward. Well, the empathetic leader says, that's interesting. Well, guess what? They're new. They're new to this project. They're new to my team. Maybe this is a skill they don't have, or there's some challenges that they're having with some coworkers that are kind of putting some extra pressure on them, whatever that is. So that is empathy in action, and leadership really depends on empathy.